Okay, semuanya, selamat datang kembali nih di game Life is Strange True Color. Langsung aja kita lanjutin ya. Di part yang sebelumnya, kita kan udah di Spring Festival. Pokoknya kita sekarang tuh lagi di kantor polisi, lagi di kantornya si Pike. Tadinya kita mau ngasih barang bukti USB stick itu yang nunjukin bahwa sebenarnya si Gap udah nelpon, tapi typonya yang gak peduli gitu. Dia tetap ngeledakin itu. Tadinya kita mau ngasih USB stick itu, tapi si polisi ini, si Pike, dia bilang kita harus ke kantor polisi. Karena kita juga dapetin USB sticknya itu, nyuri sih soalnya. Makanya nih, gimana nih, bakalan kayak gimana sekarang? Kita langsung aja. Pike! Lu udah gendut, jangan korupsi mulu lah.
Probably isn't how you pictured your first spring festival, huh?
Not exactly.
Coffee?
No, thanks.
I'm all right. Thanks, though.
Good. Cause we're actually out.
Yeah. Ngapain nawarin lu, kuda?
Pike, why am I here?
The long and short of it is, Diane is charging you with stealing her USB drive.
Kan? Gua udah tahu.
That's bullshit. I haven't done anything wrong. They're the criminals here.
Did you steal this USB drive or not?
At least tell me you looked at it.
I can't. Sorry.
Oh my god. Ya sih benar, makanya jangan ngelaporin ke polisi. Di pertanyaan sebelumnya tuh gue udah bilang, udah ngomong gitu, jangan bilang, jangan laporin ke polisi, karena percuma. Kita dapetin USB itu juga nyuri masalahnya. Kalau gue jadi si siapa nih, Alex ya, mungkin gue daripada ngelapor polisi, mending gue apa, ngupload file-file kejahatannya typhoon di internet aja gitu secara anonimus ya, tapi jangan sampai ketahuan. Ini tuh. Ya, dia nggak bisa.
Right?
Dia nggak bisa lah kalau nggak ada surat perintah.
Everything you've been looking for is on that drive.
Despite my best efforts, the case is closed.
What?
The case is closed. Today. I did what I could, but you know, the evidence just wasn't there. Sorry, Alex.
Lah, case udah ditutup loh.
I have the evidence. Right here.
It doesn't matter.
Look. What happened to my brother wasn't an accident. It was criminal. The files on that drive prove it.
That could be true. But let's say it is. The issue is you stole Typhon's property. I can't work with that.
Okay, I get the point. I'm sorry I stole the drive, but...
Apologizing isn't enough. Alex, you're not thinking about this clearly.
Seems pretty clear to me.
Diane wants to charge you with computer fraud. That's a federal crime, Alex. 5 to 10, easy.
You know what? Fuck Diane. This isn't justice. This is a joke.
Ngambek dia.
It's not that bad. Hey, I talked to her. And despite how angry she is at everything you did, she's willing to let it go.
Asal apa nih? Syaratnya apa?
If you agree to drop everything, Typhon won't press any charges.
Ya Allah.
Why would she do that?
She just wants this whole thing to go away. This is how to make that happen.
Pilihan not lagi that. Nih.
I'm not signing anything.
Alex.
No. Typhon buried something in the mountains. Something so massive, they ignored Gabe's call and set off the blast just to cover it up. Don't you want to know what it is?
What do you mean, cover it up?
Another blast, unannounced, set off at the exact same time at the old mining site. And all of it happened just a few weeks before inspections were set to begin. Come on, Pike. It's all right here.
Like I said, it doesn't matter. Alex, please, just sign the form, and we can both go back to the party.
No.
Alex, this is not an offer that you can choose.
I said no.
No, it's not an option.
Whoa. Kenapa dia? Kenapa jadi dia yang ini? Wah, dia terlibat juga nih.
What are you so scared of?
Dia terlibat juga nih, gue yakin. Wah. Dia terlibat juga nih, gue yakin.
See for yourself.
Shit. What could be in that envelope?
Apa sih? Typhon Mining Security. Threat Evaluation. Subject Chen Alexandra. Anti-Typhon Sentiment. Brother Gabriel Chen died in an accident related to Typhon Mining Blast. Assessment. Intel shows subject has a high level of determination and efficacy. Apa tuh? Efficacy negative affectation. Persisted beyond predicted bereavement period. Gua gak ngerti kadang. Suspect also appears to have possession of confidential data and information. Private investigation service. Subject Alexandra Chen. Gua lagi di investigasi maksudnya gitu ya. Investigation type. Began following subject after meeting with McLeod and subject met with man identified as Ryan Lucan. There are lots of note. Oh, jadi mereka sebenarnya udah merhatiin gua ya. Subject spent 3 hours in apartment. Wifi screen monitoring revealed searches into Typhon history and legal litigation record. Subject met and spoke with client in the Black Lantern. It appears subject has stolen an object from client. Gabriel Chen died in an accident related to that. Tapi kenapa sih?
What did you expect?
Huh? Kenapa lu yang takut
Typhon,
maksud gua?
A global organization with billions in revenue, an army of lawyers, and who knows how many politicians in their pockets would just throw up their hands and say, "You got us."
I thought I could get justice for Gabe.
Yeah, well, Typhon has their own idea of justice.
Shit.
Believe me, I want nothing more than to make these fuckers pay. learned the hard way that it's not possible. They're too big, too connected, too ruthless.
Oh no.
You can hate me if you want. Call me a coward. But I don't want to lose you like we lost Gabe.
Pike is terrified of Typhon. I bet if I took his fear away. But it's not just about me. Steph and Ryan are in danger too. Fuck. I want to hurt Typhon so bad.
Oh, pilihan lagi
can
nih.
Really put their lives at risk along with mine.
Ya Allah. Gue pengen tahu kenapa dia takut banget sih sebenarnya. Coba. Gue nggak tahu lah ini pilihan yang benar apa enggak.
You want to risk your life over this? Gabe, Mac, Alex, who's next? Fuck, fuck, fuck. Just keep your head down, dummy. You're just a shitheel. Typhon's major league. Typhon doesn't lose. Typhon disappears people. Let them get killed. Not you.
Oh, dia takut dibunuh. Si Pike.
I know you're afraid. I am too. I know you think that Typhon is too big, too invincible. But they're not. I will bring them down. I just need your help.
No. For Gabe?
If not for me, then for Gabe. Please.
Fuck. I'll think about it.
Ayolah, lu polisi, Pak.
Get the hell out of here.
Really?
Alex. Be careful.
Come on, Pike. Let's go, Pike! Iya, emang susah sih kalau ngelawan perusahaan gede, mah gila aja. Mereka punya banyak banget pengacara pasti kan. Makanya tuh dari awal gue udah bilang, gak usah lapor polisi. Polisi tuh udah kayak... apa? Bodyguard pribadinya orang-orang kaya. Ah, cukup menarik sih sejauh ini. Apa nih? Come see me when you get a chance, Jet. There's always corkage fee.
Those pictures. How long have they been watching us? And what will they do if...
Wah, oh, dia jadi takut juga nih gara-gara tadi kita ngambil rasa takutnya si Pike. Calm down, Alex. Santai, bos.
I have no idea what to do next. Maybe talking to Jed will help me feel better.
Nah. Kayaknya enggak deh.
First, I need to get out of this dress. It was special for me too, Steph. Enjoy that ice cream.
Change clothes. Let's change clothes. Di sini kan ya?
Might as well go talk to Jed now.
Postcard.
I guess the night wasn't all bad.
Kok kita nggak bisa mainin gitar sih? Gue masih penasaran sebenarnya ini kunci apa nih. Kok gak bisa diambil sekarang kuncinya?
I feel a bit better. I guess I can go see the boss man now.
Ya udah, ye ye. Dah. Kita lihat ada apa dengan Jed. Mana Jed? Kok nih? Bar kayaknya serem juga ya, kalau gue perhatiin lama-lama.
There she is. Have a seat. Something tells me you've had a more exciting spring festival than you planned for.
You saw Piper arrest me.
And let you go, apparently. Then there's that business with Ryan and Steph. Earlier today, I wasn't sure why it took all three of you to work out Diane's lunch order. I know you're used to looking out for yourself. Gabe was like that. But Haven's a community. We help each other. I want to help you. But first, you have to let me know what's going on.
Fuck it. What have I got to lose? Typhon killed Gabe. I have proof.
What proof?
I stole it from Diane. Emails and documents proving there was a second explosion the night Gabe died. To cover something up, Jed. Some secret they buried. I don't know what it is. I don't even know what to do next. But I'm not giving up. Not ever.
I know what they're hiding.
Apa? Apa, Jed? Come on, Jed. You know? Dia kan pernah kerja di pertambangan itu ya?
You're telling me you knew that Typhon's crooked this whole time?
Typhon's the devil that runs this town. I've been carrying their secrets for far too long.
Apa? Wah, gua feelingnya Jed bakal mati
ini.
Apa tuh?
I'll do one Jed. Better. I'll show you.
Yes. Woo! Yeah. Jed. Feeling gua tapi Jed bakalan mati ini. Aduh, Jed. Kakek gokil sih dia emang.
There. Up ahead.
Where are we?
Rhea?
Middle of nowhere.
Rhea?
About 2 clicks that way is the mining site where you search for Ethan. 5 clicks that way is town.
Apaan tuh?
What is this thing?
Ventilation shaft. They're scattered everywhere. Over the years, mines grow into mines, creating a labyrinth under Haven. What you're searching for is down below.
Apa sih? Gue penasaran jadi.
Why are you sad?
Oh, Jet! Gue denger suara pistol. Jet, no, Jet.
I'm sorry, kid.
No, Jet.
Okay. Just put the gun down.
I tried to talk you out of it, scare you off. I was sure those pictures of Ryan and Steph would do the trick.
Ah, lu jadi yang mata-matain.
But you were relentless. Won't leave damn well enough alone.
You don't have to do this.
I do. 12 years ago, I made a mistake. The kind of thing that you can't undo. But Typhon made me a deal. A way to save my town. Give my boy a normal life. I never wanted Gabe to get hurt.
Go to hell.
What? What? Are you what? Oh my god. Kenapa? What? Ja! Ending episode 4. Ya Allah ya Tuhan. Apa-apaan tuh? Oke, jadi ini pilihan-pilihan gue di episode 4 nih. Wah, gila. Si Jet ternyata. Ternyata dia bukan pahlawan berarti nih. Tapi si Typhon kayaknya ngebuat si Jet jadi seolah-olah pahlawan gitu ya. Buat nutupin kesalahannya Typhon atau gimana. Oke, inilah jadi pilihan-pilihan gue ya. Aduh, suwe. Oke, itulah tadi ending dari episode 4. Wow. 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 Jet. Gue gak nyangka loh. Harusnya iya ya, gue gak pernah mikir Jet lagi. Padahal kan dia dulunya emang pekerja Typhon ya. Gue gak pernah nyurugain si Jet cuma. Ya Allah, tuh kakek gokil emang tuh. Jadi apa sih yang terjadi sebenarnya? Karena kan si Jet ini yang gue tahu dia di Heaven Spring ini dijulukin sebagai pahlawan kan. Karena di beberapa tahun yang lalu Jet itu kayak pernah nyelamatin para pekerja-pekerja yang nyaris mati di pertambangan itu. Jadi si Jet ini sebenarnya dianggap sebagai pahlawan di kota ini gitu. Tapi wow, gue gak duga sih. Oke <Okay. laughs> Gue terlalu ngeremehin si Jet, si kakek gokil itu luar biasa. Oke okay. Itulah ending dari episode 4 ya. Gue pasti bakalan lanjutin lagi nih buat main episode 5. Karena kayaknya episode 5 terakhir sih. Kayaknya ya, gue gak tau. Ya udah, sampai sini dulu aja video kali ini. Gue bakalan lanjutin buat main game ini di video selanjutnya. Tentunya tungguin aja. Makasih buat yang udah nonton. Kalau kalian suka video ini, kalian bisa like, share, subscribe. Makasih sekali lagi. Sampai ketemu di video selanjutnya. Bye.